introduced both Alpina brand and the Frédéric Constant brand to us.
Actually, Alpina and Frédéric Constant are both in the affordable luxury segment, but Alpina is more sporty and Frédéric Constant very classic design.
And since a few years, you also have your own movements. How did it start? Why did you start with it?
The history goes a little bit back to the year 1994, when Peter and Aletta, the founders of Frédéric Constant, created the Heartbeat, but on an ETA movement. And this was actually copied a lot by everybody. So he had the idea to create his own movement, so completely in-house, and make his own version of the Heartbeat manufacture. And that's how it started. We introduced in 2004 the first one in Basel Fair. And actually since then, it took off really fast. And today we create, or we produce, around 20,000 manufacturing movements a year.
You used a lot of externally sourced movements, especially in the beginning. How is the proportions of quartz movements versus mechanical movements?
The last couple of years it changes a lot. So we are really leaning more towards the mechanical movements now. It's around 70% mechanical today and 30% only quartz.
And in the meantime there have been a lot of variations, new complications. Can you name a few of the complications?
Well, we started very simple with a Heartbeat, hour and minute. And now actually we made moon phases, power reserve, GMT, but also more complicated like tourbillon watches, tourbillon movements, and this year, very important, the perpetual calendar.
Which is the most affordable perpetual calendar on the market.
Yes. This is very complicated movement, so you cannot just take off some parts and make it less expensive. So what we did is to find other ways to push the price down. And this we found in the assembly time. So we created a perpetual calendar that actually watchmakers, I wouldn't say all watchmakers, but most of the watchmakers, they can assemble it. They don't have to do any regulation or any adjustment on the parts.
Like is done with normal perpetual calendars in the markets?
Yeah, actually you always have to adjust a little bit. You have to hire very highly skilled watchmakers to assemble a perpetual calendar. We achieved already in the early research and development process, we created a system that you can just assemble it and then you have nothing to adjust. It works right away.
Plug and play.
Exactly.
So with Frédéric Constant and Alpina watches both, they are very focused on keeping the luxury affordable.
The main thing is to make beautiful Swiss watches, but affordable Swiss watches. So the price always has to be good. And even in the research and development process, this is a big chapter of our work. So we try always to have the best quality for the best watches you can make. So to do this, other companies, for example, use the SW200 movement with a module that they buy from another company. So they outsource also the module. We actually created a different kind of movement because we actually buy the main plate from Sellita. There we do our modifications already on the main plate, and then we send it back to Sellita to be they assemble the movement actually for us like a normal movement. Then they send us back the movement assembled, and then the only thing we have to do is still add some components to, for example, add a moon phase and a date or some other complications. We don't call it a manufacturer movement, but it's like a semi-manufacturer because we actually designed some additional modifications or additional features on this existing movement. This makes it extra flat because there's no module on top, and the price is very, very interesting.